right, we got the tractor trailer look over here. Halfway painted trailer. We picked up another bed. I know, seems ridiculous, but someone had it. Since people love them so much, decided to pick it up because someone's gonna trade me a flatbed for it. So here's the new lights I installed on the trailer. They look crooked, but that's just cause. There's the new bed. And here's the lights that I just screwed to the bumper for now. Okay, got my ultra long welder extension cord out here. Gonna fire up the old buzz box. Here's what we're doing. So that's all bolted on. That piece is cut. So I'm just gonna tack it here and let some true pros finish me up, but I'm gonna tack both sides. Both sides are like this. And then can start putting stuff on there. All right. Okay, here's my entry into biggest thing cut with a Sawzall. 3/4 inch thick by 3.5 inch tubing. Okay, here's the mount I made for the pump. It's very crude, but it's gonna work. So these two holes are gonna bolt to the frame. That in there to this bottom piece, so that's gonna hold the pump.
Is all the wiring hooked up?
I think so. Okay, it should be hot over there. First time ever. Stand back. Might explode. Here we go. Going up, still going up. Okay, I'm gonna keep pressing it. Everything looks like
how far is it gonna go up?
I don't know, that's what we get to find out.
Oh my god.
Okay, here we go. Still gonna keep pressing it, standing back. Getting way up there.
Dude.
That's plenty.
That's
angle.
Like, dude, yeah.
I think it can keep going. Dang.
Let me press.
Wait, go down.
Okay.
Maybe. So it's gravity down.
Oh my.
Down, and then you can bring it up again.
Okay. What?
Can you go up and then I'll disconnect? Okay. Isn't that fun? That's awesome. It works.
Let's go get a load of gravel. Let's go get a load of compost. Dude, this is so cool.
Look at that shit.
I really like it.
Well. Can you believe it works? Yeah. So freaking awesome. Can't believe it works.